investment-oriented concept, aiming at forming strong basic structure for overall development. Criticism for criticism's sake will not help anything, I want to assert here. It is in all practical purpose, pro-poor budget. The Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji ne PM ke saath, Finance Minister ke saath milke anhoni ko hone karna ja raha hai, it is something unbelievable. Honorable Prime Minister can achieve the non-achievable. It is true because he has got the eye and will. He is visualizing the fiscal deficit to 3% by 2017 and 2018. This will give him full and free hand to the government for implementation of ambitious budget envisaged by the country. So yahan pe ek baat main kehna chahti hu, Prime Minister ki ek program Swachh Bharat ka liye jo charcha ho raha hai, really unfortunate. Probably jisne kaha hai unne jante nahi ki is program mein kaise desh bhar mein kaise prabhav hua. Logon ne khud aage chal ke aaya hai, कितना टॉयलेट बनाना है, किया है, सर्विस होल्डर आते हैं, बिजनेसमैन आते हैं, सब कुछ आते हैं. किसी ने कहा कि 10 बनाऊंगी, किसी ने कहा कि 100 बनाऊंगी. लेकिन कांग्रेस का जो प्रोग्राम था रूरल डेवलपमेंट के, अनामय ऐसा नहीं, वहाँ पे कुछ भी नहीं हुआ. दैट हैज़ बिकेम ए व्हाइट एलिफेंट. करोड़ की करोड़ पैसा तो खत्म हो गया, लेकिन काम कुछ भी नहीं हुआ. लेकिन अब मैं यह सदन में कहना चाहती हूँ जब मोदी जी का स्वच्छ भारत की प्रोग्राम ये सारा देश भर में ऐसे रहेगा, 5 साल में इसका नतीजा इन लोग भी देख सकते हैं, हम लोग भी देखेंगे. सो अनदर पॉइंट दैट ड्रेस्टिक स्टेप फॉर्मुलेटेड बाय फॉर्मुलेटिंग स्ट्रिंजेंट लॉ फॉर ब्लैक मनी होल्डर्स एंड फॉर बेनेमी प्रॉपर्टी ट्रांजेक्टर्स इज हाईली नेसेसरी वन. 300% पेनल्टी टैक्स फॉर कंसीलिंग इनकम इज वेरी ड्रेस्टिक वन एंड नेसेसरी वन. New micro financial institution, namely Mudra Bank, highly innovative, and it is for the poor and poverty stricken people to start their own small and micro industry to stand on their own with dignity and honor. Strategic investment proposed by then Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee ji is for the growth to the ability. And it will translate it to real action is a bold move for economic reform. And this will enable MS sufficient fund to start more realistic infrastructural growth by the Finance Minister Sri Arun Jaitley ji. It is not a healthy processor for any government to nurse a critically ailing for self-satisfaction. Sacrifice is necessary for a newer growth. Public assets are not to encourage for slow death of ailing one. It is to restart, to rejuvenate for proper growth, which is done by Honorable Prime Minister. Finance Minister bold, elaborate step in regard to this investment is assertive one to usher in a era of growth. I congratulate Honorable Prime Minister and Finance Minister too. Criticism for slashing few schemes here and there coming from the different quarters. In fact, somebody who can read the between the lines of the budget, they can understand what it is. In fact, the budget incorporate, accumulated, and continuous growth factor, which these critics simply undermine the basic structure of it. 30,000 crore has been kept aside for poor people, for small farmers, and for small businessmen is the need of the day. For their growth and to their ability, insurance schemes which will benefit crores and crores of the poor people. Side by side, promoting continuation of agricultural growth, bank for the poor people, skill development schemes are basic one incorporated in the budget. State share increase in order to see the proper growth of the state. That is why central develop crores and crores of rupees share of the interest for 2015 and 2016 to the state. This transparent move for decentralization had never been thought before. Of course, just I am starting, it is only 2 minutes.
Please conclude.
Hi, listen to me. Of course, high service tax is a bit slight burden to the middle class, but to fill the gap of 50 years fragile economy, it is very necessary. Funding in NREGA increased substantially. The voice of the Prime Minister who spoke in the House rings still in my heart. All years, he says that all years, poverty-stricken people are allowed to dig the ditch, but not to allow them to survive honorably with dignity. So through the budget, Finance Minister wants to fill the gap, glaring gap of the disparity. I think it will be done and success will be seen early. I want to draw the attention of the central government to miserable condition of the mismanagement of the financial condition of Assam. Government of Assam has not provided utilization certificate of funds provided by the central government. There are reports in the media that the principal accountant general of Assam has pointed out huge irregularities in the budget of Assam government in financial management. And it is to the tune of 12,068 crore during 2011 and 2014.
Please conclude.
Central government should ask the state government as to which way has the fund gone and which way the fund has been drained out. Just
completely. Only
within 2 minutes I'll conclude. So Northern Bank of Brahmaputra in Upper Assam is in very bad shape as far as health and care of the concern. So, and I congratulate also Honorable Finance Minister that the three aims, one aims and for the other developed hospitals had been sanctioned by the Honorable Minister. For Guwahati, for still not place is not selected. And I also requested Honorable Finance Minister to grant more improved hospital for North Lakhimpur or Dhemaji or one for in Upper Assam. And flood and erosion by the Brahmaputra have been a major problem for Assam. Around 150 dikes are in very bad shape. Since government of Assam has failed to repair the dikes, so it is creating lots of woe for the worries and woes for the people there. I urge upon the central government to look into matter, and I request Finance Minister kindly to enhance the fund for the same. And the revamping of Brahmaputra Board is very welcome.
Please, conclude, madam. Please.
Moreover, protecting of Mazuli Island should be the given. It is the only river island in the world. Especially, I ask to grant some financial assistance for the development of Mazuli. And once it has been 800 square meter, but only 72 square kilometer left, it is eroded by Brahmaputra like anything. So regarding railway also, I am to request Honorable Finance Minister to increase the some funds so that the electrification and the double line may be created. And I also urge Honorable Finance Minister so that one recruitment zone for the Northeastern region comprising of 8 states might be created so that the people of our Northeastern region, youth who are deprived like anything, all the 50 years of the rule.
Thank you.
Can they may get chance to have job in the railway. Thank you, sir.